Is it going to be easy? No. Is it going to be hard? Hell yeah. And that is the best part. The best part is pushing through the pain. The best part is the challenge.
You need to have goals that seem out of reach. At least goals that are hard to reach. You, pushing through all the crap in your way to get there. You, clawing past all the demons to get to your goal. You, climbing and climbing to reach the top of that mountain peak that no one thought you could reach. It's you, hearing your body say no more. And then hearing your mind say, shut up, I got this. I'm in charge today, and you're coming with me.
You see, your mind is stronger than your body. And if you program your mind to always go one more round, to always push past what you perceive as your limit, to give more than anyone else would ever expect from you, sooner or later, your body will realize this guy won't let up. So I'm just gonna have to grow with him. Your muscles in the gym and in life can only grow with resistance, with struggle, and by pushing the limits, by expanding expectations.
In the gym, putting a little more weight on the bar each time, going a little further each time, pushing a little harder each time. In your life, extending your goals a little more each time, learning a little more every day, expanding your mind every day, pushing the limits of what is possible for you until you break that barrier you need to break. Then, you set a bigger goal, a more exciting goal. Add more weight, do more reps, add a new challenge. Challenge equals growth. You cannot and will not grow without challenge. And that's what I mean when I say the best part is that it's hard.
That's what separates the average and the great. The average run from hard. They hide from challenge. The great run towards it. They love a battle and they grow from challenge. Without challenge, life is dull and void of meaning.
Without pushing yourself in the gym, you will never get any results. In life, if you don't push yourself, if you don't have clear targets to work toward that require you to step out of your comfort zone, that make you uncomfortable, you cannot grow your character and you will not grow your life.
So what do you want for your life? You want to take the easy road or you want to take the growth road?
Push yourself. Start where you are with whatever you have and work toward what you must have. Become obsessed with your targets. And when you break through that barrier, give yourself a pat on the back and then get back to work. The time to grow is always now. Is there anything better in life than growing? No. That feeling, the knowing you push yourself to this point, you faced every challenge and you prevailed. There's not many better feelings in life. Challenge equals growth. You cannot and will not grow without challenge.
Discipline, hard work. Sacrifice, hard work. Dedication, hard work. Relentless, hard work. I see the goal in the distance. It's far away, it's blurry. I don't know how I'll get there. I see the obstacle, the challenges, the demons. Blinkers on, I move towards my goal. One challenge at a time, I will face, I will destroy. I know nothing is stronger than my will. No challenge too great, no setback too large. I will get there if I don't quit, and I will never quit. It's the challenge that excites me the most. The growth, the journey, the pain, that is a gift from the gods of growth. Don't back down from a challenge. Run towards it like a warrior. Destroy that challenge.